All right, so we have a flywheel that has a radius of 18 centimeters, and we're told that it's